Hi, in the previous class we have discussed the shunt clippers clipping above the reference voltage. Now in this session we will see shunt clippers clipping below the reference voltage. Let us see the slight change in the circuit. So as you know, the circuit is very simple circuit. Resistor, it consisting of resistor, just reverse the diode in the previous circuit. So this is the reference voltage, say VR, to the circuit. So this is the resistor R. So this is the input to the circuit VA of T. So this is the output of the circuit V0 of T. So we assume ideal diode in all shunt clippers and series clippers. So assume ideal diode. So that is, the cut-in voltage of the diode is 0 and the forward resistance of the diode is 0 and the reverse resistance of the diode is infinity. So these are the characteristics of ideal diode. So we have taken ideal diode. So let us see. So the circuit is divided into three parts. First one, operation. Second one is drawing the transfer characteristics between input and output. Finally, when sinusoidal input is applied, what will be the output? So let us discuss these points one by one. So first let us say A, the operation of the circuit. Operation of the circuit. Number one, there are only two conditions. When VI is less than VR. When VI is less than VR. You can see that already the diode is forward biased by VR. When the input voltage is less than VR, what is the condition of diode? The diode is in on condition. The diode is in on condition. As long as VA is less than VR, the diode will be in on condition. So when the diode is in on condition, replace the diode by short circuit. So that means that draw the circuit when the diode is in on condition. Very simple, just diode, replace the diode by short circuit. This is the equivalent circuit we have discussed. So this is the reference voltage to the circuit. So this is VR. So this is the input to the circuit VI. So this is R. So this is V0. So you can clearly, from network knowledge, what is the output voltage? The output voltage is clearly VR. So there are only two cases. Now let us take case 2, when the input voltage is greater than VR. From the circuit you can clearly see that if the input voltage is greater than VR, the diode is reverse biased, so therefore it acts as open circuit. So the basic operation of diode is very, very important in these circuits. So when VI is greater than VR, from the circuit The diode is reverse biased. Therefore, diode acts as off. So therefore, let us replace the diode by open circuit. So this is our circuit, simple circuit, resistor, and just replace the diode by open circuit because it is reverse biased. So this is the reference voltage. This is the reference voltage VR. From the circuit, so you can clearly observe that, so what is the output voltage? Since this branch is open, so the output is directly connected to the input. So therefore V0 is equal to VA. So we have to divide the operation into two conditions, when VA is less than and VA is greater than VR. So based on this 1 and 2, we draw the transfer characteristic equations. So let us draw the second point, transfer characteristics. So as explained in the previous class, the transfer characteristics are the characteristics between input and output. So let us divide. So what is V0? So V0 is equal to, what is the operation? VR. So when Vi is less than Vr from the circuit, and V0 is equal to Vi, V0 is equal to Vi when Vi is greater than Vr. Just we have to mention the input-output relations in the circuit. So now let us draw these equations in terms of a graph. So that is called as transfer characteristics graph. So in this graph, so what is this line? This line is the input voltage. So therefore draw the vertical line. So this is the output voltage line. So somewhere you locate the reference voltage Vr, reference voltage Vr. So when Vi is less than Vr, so what is the output during the entire region when the input voltage is less than Vr? So what is the output voltage? The output voltage is Vr. So the output voltage is Vr. Just you have to clearly mention the output voltage is Vr. So when during this entire region, so this is Vr. So when the input voltage is less than Vr, what is the output voltage? The output voltage is Vr. When the input voltage becomes greater than Vr from the circuit, what is the output voltage? The output voltage is equal to input voltage. V0 is equal to Va. Therefore, draw V0 is equal to Va is a straight line of slope 1. So of slope 1. So this region is called as, similar to this, when Va is less than Vr, when Va is less than Vr, the diode is in on condition, the diode is in on condition. So from the circuit, it is called as clipping region. So when Va is greater than Vr, so during this right side portion of dotted line, the diode is in off condition. So therefore, this region is called as transmission region. Transmission region. So the equation of the straight line is V0 is equal to Vx. Simple graph. Just based on this relation, I have drawn this graph based on this mathematical equations. Now, let us draw the final one. When sinusoidal input is applied, when sinusoidal input is applied to the circuit, input is applied. So let us see which portion of the input waveform is clipped. So very simple. So based on these relations, you can easily draw which portion of the waveform is going to be clipped. So therefore, so this is, say, the input voltage, sorry, this is time. So first let us draw the input line, the input waveform. Let us draw the input waveform with respect to two dotted lines. So this is the input waveform, sinusoidal waveform, which is we are going to apply to the simple circuit, shunt clipper, clipping below the reference voltage. So this is the input, the dotted line is input. So somewhere you locate Vr, the reference voltage. When the input voltage is less than Vr, so what is the output voltage? The output voltage is equal to Vr. So when the input voltage is greater than Vr, the output voltage is equal to input voltage, like this. Again, when the input voltage is less than Vr, so the output voltage is equal to Vr during this entire portion. So when the input voltage is less than Vr, the output voltage is Vr. Again, when the input voltage is greater than Vr, so the output voltage is equal to input voltage, like this. So therefore, you have to draw like this. You can clearly see that the entire portion of the waveform below this reference voltage is clipped. So that's why this is called as clipping below the reference voltage. So this is the output voltage graph, V0 of t versus t. So this is very simple circuit, clipping below the reference voltage. In the next class, we will see series clippers. Thank you.